told about why you were sent off, and what did you make of everything that happened at the end?
At the end, because all the people came into the pitch, and then the referee decided to send me off. Yeah, only for this. Yeah, I think that there are moments that maybe you can be a bit intelligent to understand. You have just disallowed a regular goal because the goal was regular, because the ball is in front of Kane. And then the VR, but I think I comment. You know that I don't comment referee decision, okay? But the VR and in this season, I don't know why, but between Premier League and Champions League, and we are not so lucky. We are not so lucky, okay? Until now, we are also the only team that repeated the penalty, eh? And yeah. And every penalty I go to see if the keeper move, okay, on the line, and then I see a lot of time. Yeah, I want to see a repetition of penalty in Premier League. I think that we are not so lucky with the VR, but I think that they create a big damage. I'd like to see if this type of decision. You can take this type of decision with a top team in an important game. I'd like to see if Deviari is so brave to take this decision. I repeat, unfair decision, because the ball is in front of Kane. Sorry, but I'm really upset, because sometimes you can accept the situation. Sometimes I think that is not good, because I don't see honesty in this type of situation. And when I don't see this, I become really, really upset. Then for the game, I think that the first half we played low intensity, and Sporting Lisbon deserved to stay 1-0 up. At the end of the game, after our second half, I think we deserved to get 3 points. But now, for this decision, we had to wait the last game against Marseille. And I repeat, this decision create a big damage. I hope the club to understand this, and then to... In the right situation, also to speak with the people that they have to speak, because otherwise there is only the manager to speak. And I think the club has to be strong, and because I repeat, this situation creates a big damage. Now, we don't know what happened next week, and if we go out, and then I want to see.
Okay,
thank you very much.